Hello there, and thank you very much for joining us in this new Azure Portal how-to video. Today, we learn how to make the most of your Azure account using Azure Advisor. And for that, we have Caitlin Curaçao, who is going to show us how to do that. So thank you very much for joining us, Caitlin.
Yeah, thanks, Leon. So today, I'm going to tell you a little bit about Azure Advisor, which is a service that provides best practice recommendations that are personalized to your environment and your resources to help you better optimize your Azure deployments. So to do that, we look at your configuration telemetry and usage patterns, and we tell you things that you can do to optimize. So to get started and find Azure Advisor, you can look over here on the left nav of your portal, and by default, it will be here. It's this little cloud with the ribbon. If you have removed it for some reason, you didn't know what it was, you can also go up here to the top and search for Advisor. And from there, you can click in. And this will start to load your dashboard of recommendations. So here you'll see that we have four categories of recommendations for you. We have high availability, next we have security, performance, and cost. And looking into these tiles, you'll see a quick summary of what's beneath. So you'll see we have 9 recommendations impacting 164 resources. And you can see the breakdown of impact in high, medium, and low. Next, if you kind of look over here at security, I want to point out that this is a single one-stop shop for recommendations. So these are actually being pulled from Azure Security Center. So you don't have to go to two places to see your recommendations. It's all here within Advisor. Next, you see the performance tile. And here, you just see a check mark because I'm actually compliant with all of the performance recommendations that we have for my resources. And last, you'll see the cost tile. And one really cool thing here is that we actually show you the amount of money that you can save by following these recommendations. So I'm going to go back over here to high availability and drill in. And here, once I drill into this tile, I'll see the list of all of the best practices that I'm not following. So I'll kind of quickly take you through one of these. So I have some virtual machines here that aren't using VM backup. So if I kind of click on that recommendation, it will load for me the list of all of those resources in my environment. And I can scan through and decide which ones of these are production resources or things that I care about setting up backup for. And for those, I can click on the recommended action link directly in line right here, and it will open the experience for me to actually take that action and follow the best practices. One other cool thing that I want to point out about Advisor is that you can go back over here to your overview tab, and you can actually download these recommendations and share them with other people in your organization. So at the top, we have download as CSV and we have download as PDF. And you can click on that and it will download for you a summary that you can then share to other people in your organization and they can follow up to take the appropriate actions.
Thank you very much, Caitlin. This is great. Thanks everyone also of you for watching the video. Please try Azure Advisor in your Azure account and let us know how it goes. Leave us a comment in the comment section, follow us on Twitter, and look forward to seeing you in the next video. Thanks for watching.